Yorgos, it's been a while. How are you?
Yeah. Sure, it's been a while. I'm good. We returned to trainings, now 1 month and a half. I was missing the action, so everything's fine.
Please tell us, after the season you went to Greece for the birth of your baby, how was that?
The best moment of my life. It was so intense. So intensive moment, so too much happiness, too many feelings. It's amazing.
Your father right now, is it a whole different world?
Like a father.
Yeah, like a father?
Your life changed 100%. 100%. Your priorities change, everything changed. The meaning of the life, you find the meaning of the life. You don't care about anything else. Just to go back to your home and hug your baby. And make him smile. When he smiles, I think I'm in love with him than my wife. It's amazing.
His name is Manuel, eh?
Manuel, yes.
How is he doing?
He's good. Thank God he's growing really well. He's a big guy, really big guy.
He's looking like his father?
Yeah, the expressions at least is the same. Are the same, yes.
And afterwards, you had a nice holiday with your family. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Of course, I missed some sleep in the summer. You can imagine, I think it was really difficult about this point that we didn't sleep. You have to wake up when he wants. You never know when he wake up, but the maximum time that I slept was 3 hours. So I was happy when I was sleeping 3 hours. But except for that, it was the only year since I am a professional football player that I didn't go somewhere else to have vacations. But it was the best vacations, the best holidays I ever had.
And then you returned to Venlo alone. Was it difficult?
I returned to Venlo alone because it was a transfer window. I didn't know at this point when I was about to leave. So I said to my wife, you have to stay here to get some help from my mother, your mother. And the grandmother's there, because if I go in 2 days, it's not easy for my wife and my kid. So at first they stayed in Greece, but after 2 weeks that I saw that I wasn't about to leave, I went there to pick them up, and now we are together here.
You're reunited. That's very nice. Yeah. But the first 2 weeks, you get sleep.
The first 2 weeks, I think I slept so much. I remember also the first training, I was a little bit late because I didn't hear the wake-up call.
Yeah.
I put 3 wake-up calls, but I didn't hear even one.
Then you have to find the connection, again with the selection, huh? When you came back, which has been in training for several weeks. How was that?
It was a totally new team, with many young players from the youth team. Many contracts expired or they terminated some contracts with some players from last year. So it wasn't exactly the same environment like last year. I didn't have the same teammates. It was like a new team. I was trying to help a little bit the young guys. I really enjoy to help the young guys. I really enjoy to make them, to help them improve and develop, but I was also happy because I turned to action, as I said before, and when I stepped my head on the grass, it's a different feeling.
And then the question everyone asks you, where is the future of Yorgos Giacomakis?
The future, I don't know the future, but there's a little bit pressure now. I have some proposals in my head that I have to think. I have to take a decision, and I think that this will end up really soon. Of course, because also we are in the last days of transfer window,
but we have
because I also
two
have
weeks,
to decide. Yes, I have to decide to choose one option from which I have in my hands.
But after the 1st of September, you are not here in Stadium De Kuil anymore?
First of all, there are some markets also open after the end of August. two, three markets that I'm really interested. But I hope for the good of the team, and of course, and for my good, my own good, that I will not be here. Of course, I will watch from wherever I am. This team will be always in my heart. I will always be a fan and supporter of this team. And I wish I have a chance to come again in the future and watch some games.
What are you, the club, grateful for when you leave?
First of all, I'm grateful for accepting me here and make me feel like a family, like a member of family. Also because my wife felt really good here. He felt really nice, like she was living at home in Greece. So for me, it's really important because when your wife is good, then the house is good. They say this in Greece, and it's true. He's my biggest supporter, so I need her to feel good. Also, my baby came here. She gets pregnant here. So my life changed totally here in the about football and not in personal life also.
So he's a real Venlonaar.
Yeah.
And you have to come back once again in your career,
after 15 years, maybe 16.
Together with him.
Yes.
Wish you very very much luck, and hope to see you soon.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.